I think he's gonna lose it to Sheamus, bro. I think the homie's gonna lose it to Sheamus. She wanna swim, hold your breath, we're diving in. She takes talk, then hit her dance. Run my wave and your bends. No friends, they're dead. I left her on red, yeah. Louis V back now. What's good? Gang gang and it's dang gang gang. Anyway. WWE Top 10 Raw Moments, April 5th. You already see the title, cuz. Let's hop on into it. Yes, WrestleMania is this weekend. Am I watching it? Who the f*** knows? Depends on what I'll be doing. I don't have any plans for this weekend, so I mean, I guess I could watch it. But yeah, man, we about to hop on into this. We're going to see what happened. Yeah, let's go.
All the way to the top.
Well, she's feeling it, Byron.
My girl, Rhea Ripley. I thought they was fighting at WrestleMania. I guess they... Alright, we got a little preview.
I gotta tell you, I like the way Corbin left. All right, I'm gonna be going into the post.
Fuck him up, Drew. Fuck him up, Drew.
Hey, bros. I just wanted to say, that was pretty messed up what almost did to you guys last week. I mean, that guy is huge. His power level has to be, like, way over 9,000. And wow, Kobe, in my entire life, I don't think I've ever seen anybody get that high before. And bro, I know it's
except for you. You know you high, nigga.
But do you think you'll be able to get both of you that high?
Well, Matt, let's hope that nobody gets that high on Saturday. Ooh, and let's hope that, no, as a matter of fact, definitely your boys, the New Day, we're going to be getting down when we retain our
this nigga.
WWE World Tag Team Championship.
I miss Big E with them, cuz. You know Big E would have been over there.
You got a match against Ali. How you feeling?
Dude, I feel pretty good, but Sheamus, he's pretty diesel and quite stinky, as you're aware. And Ali, he's a little more sticky, so I'm probably going to have to grind him up before I break him down. You know what I'm saying? But hey, speaking of which, I got to get ready for my match, and good luck in your match against AJ, bro. Hey,
appreciate it, man.
Okay, bro. Alright, bro.
Are we?
He got that surfer boy vibe for sure.
It's a new game. Yes, it is.
And the Miz ambushing Bad.
They letting the Miz beat this nigga ass too. Bad Bunny is living the life. If I was Bad Bunny, I would say, "Hey, you can really hit me." No, they gonna throw him into something. Oh, my boy!
This is what happens when you disrespect us. This is what happens when you play with us.
I don't respect your music.
He said, "I don't respect your music."
$3.6 million
car. Number
ruin you
in
WrestleMania.
Get out of
here! Hey, what are you guys doing? Get him out of here! Get him out of here!
That's kind of
tight.
Now one for Jackson Ryker. Boom! Power slam. And now it's Elias's turn.
Get some slams.
Power slam.
All I know is you better beat the brakes off of Shane McMahon, cuz.
Strowman covering both Ryker and Elias.
Especially they showing my boy being a beast like this.
You gave us your best and we're still here standing.
Oh! He just fastballed that mic.
Jolly Black Giant in this bitch.
No effect on Omos. Just ticked him off.
You do not want to tick off Omos right now.
And now Styles going after Kofi. You gave us your best and we're still
here. Wait, this is not the wisest move by Kofi.
Omos, reluctantly removing himself from the apron.
Oh, now wait a minute.
Whoa. Got him with the roll up. Got him with the roll up. Roll up number 1,000.
Off the middle ropes. Oh, right for the DDT.
Oh, Riddle Carter.
Picking up bromentum.
Oh, come on, fella. Staring down Sheamus. Oh, Derek. Cover.
I think he's going to lose it to Sheamus, bro. I think the homie's going to lose it to Sheamus. Sheamus is a beast. Matt Riddle is good, but goddamn, bro. I know I spit a lot. You see how much you spit? Like I was saying, I think he's going to lose it to Sheamus. Sheamus is a beast, you know? And I feel like they bigged up Sheamus more than they've ever bigged up Matt Riddle. Of course, like I said, Matt Riddle's good,
But
you're welcome. So just like earlier tonight, this Saturday at WrestleMania, we're gonna embarrass you. We're gonna hurt you. We're gonna send you crawling back home.
And because you challenged us to a tag team match, we accept.
They got a tag team match
now,
happening.
Now, if you'll excuse us,
forget about your Bugatti. This.
Hopefully Bad Bunny's been practicing. You better get in that fucking WWE training ground. You better been working out, bro. That's dope. This dude about to be in a tag team match and shit. It would be cool if he actually like wrestling and doing the, and doing moves. That would be dope.
She's feeling it burn. Up to the
God damn, she got messed up. Oh shit. Alright, Rhea. My girl Rhea Ripley. I want her to come to Raw and absolutely demolish everybody, cuz. I want her to eventually get a one-on-one with fucking Nia Jax, nigga. And beat Nia Jax. That's how good I want Rhea Ripley to be, cuz. I want Rhea Ripley to be like number one.
You know what time it is? Watching his tag team partner get torn apart. The hurt lock, the full Nelson from Lashley.
No escape. No escape at all.
Come on. You know Cedric ain't got no. Cedric ain't got no chance against my boy Bobby.
Benjamin taking it to Bobby Lashley. Again, all these. Rooted emotion. Oh! But to no avail.
Y'all think Bobby Lashley gonna lose it to Drew McIntyre, though?
You gotta be kidding me.
MVP just handed King Corbin his cane.
Yeah, what'd you get my cane for?
Corbin, the terms of the deal, Byron.
WrestleMania awaits you. Take him out. Oh, now Corbin. Corbin with the cane.
Oh, so they're.
Oh, to the cane.
Okay. That was the scene he's gonna fight Bobby Lashley. He's gonna be, of course.
McIntyre.
Now. I don't care who wins it. I would prefer Milk Dud, but my Scottish homie is a beast. Great video. We just seen the storylines develop more and more. We know what's happening this Sunday, this Saturday, and Sunday, actually. So, yeah, man. Even if I don't watch it, you know I'm a... Listen, even if I watch it, I'm still going to react to the ups and downs. Even if I don't watch it, I'm still going to react to the ups and downs because I need to know what's going to happen. See y'all next time. Shout out to the gang.